si va va.
Oh look, I'm Fred. Oh my god, oh my god. I had a wig and I took it off because it was one wig. But I'm Fred. Oh my god. Oh my god.
The vlog, as you can see behind me, if I don't fall and die. What? Hello and welcome to the vlog where I just saw the Lion King. And I was gonna step over this and I almost tripped over a second. Here we go, I'm not gonna fall off the balcony 8 stories. Here's the playbill from it. Billboard. Sanger Theater in New Orleans. Just went and saw it. Absolutely amazing show. So I might have a picture too from it, so I'll post that right there.
Real quick before we leave North, I have to shout this place out, the best coffee place in the world.
It's the original iPhone. The OG 8 GB original iPhone.
Cheese sticks.
Pizza. Dream. Watch. Person. T-shirt. Idiot.
That's the fit check.
That's it.
Black pants fit. Get the black shoes.
Cheese! Cheese! Cheese!
How was it?
How was it?
Oh, it's good. Long. It was long as fuck though, it was long as fuck.
Seeing this thing I just did, it was like super funny. I had a bunch of like little nuggies along from the light.
I had a bunch of little nuggies on here.
And I had there was too many of them, and I thought I was this Master Skywalker, because I am, because my Anakin. You know what I said? I was like, LET THEM COOK!
But now they're cooking.
What's the results?
They cooked.
They have cooked!
Wow.
My neighbor's probably like, what the f*** are you doing in there?
Cooking chicken nuggets.
Obviously.
I mean...
Obviously.
Look at my face. Obviously. They have cooked. So now I have off-brand Chick-fil-A chicken nuggets.
Eat!
Let him eat!
Say it. Say it. Let him eat! Say it.
Let him eat!
A little higher.
Let him eat!
No, the first part, a little higher. Okay, that's good. That's kind of scary.
Let them eat!
Alright, let's eat.
Tongs, sir. Sir, I have tongs. Use your brain.
Oh, I thought I had tongs. I have to.
I literally almost cut myself on this knife. You're supposed to put knives down. You're literally. What the fudge?
No, you're. When you. I'm teaching now. This is now a teachable moment. When you have knives, you put the knives down. They go down.
I don't think they're cooked.
They're not cooked!
It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck.
No! 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 Move! 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 Master Skywalker, there's too many of them! Let them cook! Raise the temperature!
We'll be back in just a moment.
Master Skywalker, there are too many of them. What are we going to do?
Go, no, go back. This is first instinct for a chicken nugget. What did you grab?
I grabbed the honey mustard.
No. Oh, wow. You're not gonna deserve this. You grabbed the... Who the... Who even...
Ketchup?
We've got all these delectable sauces available. You choose ketchup. We have the ranch, the honey mustard, with the worcestershire. We have the barbecue. We got the upper barbecue. We got jams, jellies, more ketchup. We got all this stuff. And this is one for the ketchup.
Maybe you got Cool Whip if you want to get excited.
Yeah, go with that. We're gonna eat.
We're gonna eat!
If they're cooked, I don't know, we'll see.
Wait.
So I have bowls and cups and, you know.
This is the test napkin.
Why you look like that?
Why you come out like that?
Why you look like that? Oh, okay, there we go. Not with that one.
I don't.
Bruh. Okay. There we go. Okay. Hey. Getting freaky over here. That was in the sink. I poured fluoride oranges in that sink.
You're right. Oh, wait.
There we go. Look, a little spoon. We got a little pizza cut too. Look at that. Who? Oh, no. Oh, you gotta eat one. No, I gotta get you on camera eating one with that.
You make fun.
Yes. Yes, I do.
But do you realize that a chicken mini at Chick-fil-A is literally a chicken nugget, bread, and jam? And honey. Shit.
My chicken minis don't come with that.
Are you putting honey on it too?
Of course.
This honey, it never expires.
It's hard as a brick. Really...
Connor. You want me to do a...
Oh, shit.
Connor, I can solve this. Do we get the honey out? Do we get the... Hold the camera. Come on. Let's do it. Be sensible. Be squeezable. Then, you know, if it don't work, then you just gotta use a little bit of force. Get out of the bottle! Why are you getting out of the bottle? I'm just gotta find wood. Come on, hey, babe.
I'll show you how the real boss does it.
I got it.
No, sir.
Give me that.
Oh, I was so close. You double dipped with the jam and the honey.
It doesn't matter.
Kids, double dipping is not cool. Double dipping is not cool.
Why does it look like that?
Why do we have the weird honey? We have normal honey in there. You know what? Nice. Alright, I'm eating. Bye.
The next day.